Well, good Monday morning, everybody. It's Rob here, Bakersfield, California, on the Sportster 72. And we had a little cold front move in over the weekend. Rained all Saturday night and Sunday. So it was too cold to work in the garage on the softail. So no update this week, because nothing got done. There we go, ready to ride. It did give me an opportunity, though, to get caught up on all my videos to everybody I subscribe to. I didn't get to comment on all of them, but I did get to watch all the videos and like them. I kind of slacked off the last couple weeks here and haven't been able to watch them all. Been so many all of a sudden. But I finally got caught up. And the other thing is I got a message from YouTube on three of my videos that I used the same song on. Those three videos were flagged for third-party copyright infringement, even though the music I used was from Windows Free Sample Music and it stated that it was not protected. And I sent YouTube a message on that and they still sent back and said, nope, can't use it. So I'd go back in and delete the music from those three videos and put some other music in, I guess. And I think that's just a way to make you have to use YouTube's music. Because I gave credit to the music in the descriptions and it said that they were for free use, not protected. So there you go. Thank you, YouTube, for being jerk-offs. It looks like we got snow up there on the mountains. Pay attention. Big old gray rain cloud written right up over top of me. I should be out of it in about a mile or two. Come on, wake up. Oh, he's on the goddamn phone, no wonder. Thank you. Hello there, Harley, CHB. Good to see you. In front of me and not behind me. Ha ha. He's going over there. He's going to hide in that parking lot and he's going to wait for people to come shooting down there. Yes, he is. That's exactly what he's doing. He's gonna sit there, wait for people to come speeding down through there, and he's gonna come out and get them. Slow down, buddy. Shoot. He right on 65. That's that Harley, isn't it? You don't see too many Harleys running around. CHP ain't wise anymore. Give him a thumbs up, buddy. I love you, honey. Another Harley? Wait a minute. Has the CHB gone back to Harleys? That's two. Are they switching away from BMWs and going back to Harleys, I wonder? Huh. had my brother-in-law and sister-in-law. How about that? I wonder what they're doing out running around here. Open that door, spit your shit out, whatever. Dump out your drink. Thank you. Well, there we are, boys. A week's worth of lane splitting done. I'll see y'all next week for more exciting fun. Bye-bye. Hopefully I can get some more work done on that thing this weekend.